same barkeeper's office rocker.
Don't be telling him all that stuff. It's only old pub talk.
Well, I believe it. And the young fella should know what that old shite's capable of. But he disappeared from the nut house and ended up as a picaroony.
Well, I don't believe any of that nonsense. I heard that poor man had a terrible life. You shouldn't be listening to those outfellas in the pub.
What's a picaroony when it's at home?
It's an old fella that lives on the dumps. In old boxes and shacks.
You keep away from him, son.
Hello, stranger.
But isn't Jerry yourself? This is James. And this walk of art is Jerry.
This is Shannon.
Can we get you a drink?
We'll get our own, thanks. Maybe you can get the next one.
Maybe.
Keep our seats. We'll be back in a minute.
Here, Shannon, before you go, think of a number between 1 and 10.
5?
5?
Yeah, why?
No reason. I'll see you in a sec. No.
Grant.
And for you, Shannon?
Thanks, James.
Listen, now, James was just saying that when we finish these, how about heading back to his place for a nightcap?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
You want to finish, Adam?
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Great.
Finish, Pete? Oh, go on. On, Osho.
Diver make a crew air in our rear.
Look, is Ermson locked?
It's common on K Airathon locked. Akka the Visha. Agus ní circus.
Tá cóp eile gom samála, ba mar rás sula mésa gud é.
Hig leis máir tí lamsa. Ní bit amsa cair a milg at Scarby. Tó mi mar alach!
Fecha nó meid o gara. Mun a meg tó a rás, ní bé ein rá agam tep hort.
Listen, I have to go. I'm dead late.
Now, if you're in a rush, I'll give you a lift.
Would you? That's great.
Where are you heading?
Town.
Right, we better go because my boss is going to give me grief.
Give some buzz, will you, James?
Yeah, I have your number.
Did you see where I put my shoes?
I think they're off in the bathroom.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. You're James' sister, aren't you?
I'm Shannon.
Oh, so, well, you may be Shannon, but I'm not James' sister.
I thought...
Are you overnighting again?
Yes.
Right. Right, well, don't mind me. I'm just here to see James.
Shannon?
Yeah? Hi, it's only me. I'm Niamh, James' girlfriend. What?
Niamh. I wasn't expecting you. We've gone to bed.
She says she's your girlfriend.
Of course she is. So where's Keith got to?
Oh, come on, James, the game's up.
God, how could I have been so stupid? I even saw her being bundled out of here, for God's sake.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Do you mind just staying out of this for a minute, please? Here, there's your key back. I don't want it. And I don't want to see your face again, so stay away from me, do you hear me?
Look, I'll go and let you two sort this out.
Oh, there's no sorting out. Me and him are finished, and you're welcome to him.
Here's my number. Don't lose it.